We should split up.
I'm not sure that's...
Less chance we both get caught that way.
I suppose that's true.
We'll rendezvous inside. If you get a shot at Jamma, you take it.
Germain's built himself quite a fortress. I can't see any weak spots.
Thank you. What was that? Bugger's gone. Right, back to it.
Thank you. history.
Hey, you there! Stop!
Work your way behind him!
That?
So the prodigal assassin returns.
royal pass. I'll rub you out.
Rock, you old sod.
Here.
Germain's got some kind of weapon. I've never seen its like before.
Élise!
Mademoiselle de LaSerre as well.
This is quite the reunion.
Stay hidden. Keep him talking.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de LaSerre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You want to talk? How wide a vision will you grab for power?
You cannot hide from me, boy. How? This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing? The order has rotted from within. We've abandoned purpose for base pleasures. Caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses. Do you think yourself safe in your shadow?
Oh no!
I'm stuck!
Getting away.
Wait, I'm almost free.
I can take him.
No, you can't. Not alone. Wait for me.
I'm sorry.
Élise!
Bravo. You've slain the villain. That is how you've cast this little morality play in your mind, isn't it? I'm not really here. I'm not really there either. At the moment, I'm bleeding out in the floor of the temple. But it seems the Father of Understanding seemed fit to give us this time to talk. Ah. A particular favorite of mine. I did not understand the visions that haunted my mind, you see. Great towers of gold, cities shining white as silver. I thought I was going mad. And I found this place. Dr. Mollet's vault. Through his writings, I understood.
Understood what?
Somehow, through the centuries, I was connected to Grandmaster de Mollet. And I'd been chosen to purge the order of decadence and corruption that had set in like rot. To wash the world clean. And restore to the truth the Father of Understanding intended.
That seems to have gone over well.
Prophets are seldom appreciated in their own time. Exiled in the basement forced me to reevaluate my strategy. Find new avenues for the realization of my purpose.
No matter the cost.
A new order never comes without destruction of the old. And if men are made to fear untrammeled liberty, so much the better. A brief taste of chaos will remind them why they crave obedience. Here's we part ways here. Think on this. The march of progress is slow, but it is inevitable as a glacier. All you've accomplished is to delay the inevitable. One death cannot stop the tide. Perhaps it'll not be my hand that shepherds mankind back to its proper place. But it will be someone's. Think on this when you remember her.
The Creed of the Assassin Brotherhood teaches us that nothing is forbidden to us. Once, I thought that meant we were free to do as we would, to pursue our ideals no matter the cost. I understand now. Not a grant of permission, the Creed is a warning. Ideals too easily give way to dogma. Dogma becomes fanaticism. No higher power sits in judgment of us. No supreme being watches to punish us for our sins. In the end, only we ourselves can guard against our obsessions. Only we can decide whether the road we walk carries too high a toll. We believe ourselves redeemers, avengers, saviors. We make war on those who oppose us, and they in turn make war on us. We dream of leaving our stamp upon the world. Even as we give our lives in a conflict that we do recorded in no history book, all that we do, all that we are, begins and ends with ourselves.
Thank you.